have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
You know what a digital trip is?
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pearce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pearce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
I'm heading into a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared. Hello?
Need something?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Now that's a good get.
Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.
Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
Wait a second.
Broke down piece of shit.
I got nothing here. Moving on.
Watch it!
That ain't no joke.
Nothing here. I'm moving on.
Heads up!
This guy cannot get away.
None here. Moving on.
Yeah.
shop.
Nothing. The computer. I can hack the cameras through the computer. Robert. Nice to meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pearce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him. But I probably should have warned you about Aiden.
You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know.
That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out.
Fuck, man, what do I do?
Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
Let go!
Ruin his day.
Aiden, wasn't I clear?
You stay away from Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.